Scientists discovered a small 30-million-year-old praying mantis frozen within a pristine clear piece of amber from the Dominican Republic. It was discovered to have been from the Oligocene period, placing it anywhere from about 23 million to 33.9 million years old.